6'8". That ball bounced back hard. Oh my gosh, Andrew Anderson thinks he struck. He knows he struck. That was not the four pin. That was not the four pin, Andrew, but something stood back up.
I looked away as well.
Well, I was watching it and I'm thinking, oh, he struck again. And then, and some pin stood back up. I haven't got a clue which one it was.
Wow.
he makes what turned out to be the four pin, but
Rhino's next to him, still shaking his head after
that. I know. Kyle Troop came over to talk to him like, what the heck was that?